Hello guys, welcome back to my channel and this is Saroja and today I want to talk about Westside stores. So recently I've done a Hyderabad street shopping and then later I thought for people who doesn't have time to go street shopping or who doesn't feel good to go and shop on streets, and because the streets are really claustrophobic and you feel like there are too many people and so much is going on and this you can't deal with the hassle, the best place for you to shop the jewelry or the junk jewelry is Westside stores. So the Westside stores have really good collection for jewelry, and that too in affordable price. So their price starts at 199 for the earrings, and I have never seen that has gone far beyond 600 rupees for jewelry and for any neck pieces or so. And not only Westside stores have beautiful jewelry, they also have nice handbag collection, nice clothes and everything, and you name it they have it. So I have bought few of my jewelry and junk jewelry from Westside stores, and I thought it's so informative, and at times I feel like when you are ending up paying the same price on streets, and why can't you buy something which is which is something of good quality from Westside stores. So on time I have piled up some junk jewelry from Westside stores. So let's have a look what I have from Westside stores, and hope this is informative for you. And whenever you want to buy something, or whenever you are in a mall, or if there is a Westside stores, please do check it out, and it's really affordable and they have really good collection. So without further talking, I'll show you what I got from the Westside stores. Then here is the first piece and my current favorite from Westside stores, and I am currently obsessed with this neck piece. I have worn it so many times in so many occasions. I'll insert some of my pictures, and you can follow me on Instagram as well for my updates. So this is beautiful choker that is really adjustable. You can wear it as a choker whenever you wish, and you can wear it as a long chain if you are not in a mood to wear a choker. So this, the string here you see is adjustable, so you can adjust it and wear it. I think I got this for 299 or 399, I really don't remember. I think it's 400 which is 399, but still I love it. And usually I street shop on KPHB because I live close by, and I really don't see any neck pieces in KPHB apart from earrings. And whenever I see few, they are not of this good quality, and you don't find such pieces on street shopping. So immediately I have seen it on Westside stores in Forum Mall in Hyderabad, and I just got it and I fell in love with this piece. This is really beautiful. This is nice. So I'll insert few pictures of me wearing this neck piece. So this is a first piece that I got from Westside stores. Yeah, I think it's 400. Yeah, this is 400 rupees. Westside stores are this pair of bangles. These look like fancy bangles, and these are really affordable. I got these for 200 rupees, just 200 rupees, and you can wear them on dresses and you can wear them on saris, and they really look beautiful on your hand and elegant as well. See how beautiful they look, and they make this sound, nice sound, like the payal. So yeah, this is my next pair of purchase from Westside stores. Probably you might have seen so many people wearing them already, but if you are not, then just for the information, I just wanted to show these bangles, and these are really beautiful, and these are really pretty. Guys, check this out. I really like these bangles, and I think these are really good for 200 rupees. Yeah, you should get them too. So this is the next pair of earrings that I got. These are studs, and they really look beautiful in the lighting, and they shine like anything, and I really like them when I have seen them, and I just got them because it's just coded 199 for these beautiful studs. Next up is this pair of beautiful earrings in yellow and dark navy blue. These earrings can be worn in two different ways. One as such, and the second way is they have given a removable hook over here so that you can remove the hanging and you can just wear the stud. Let me just show you. So you remove this and then you unlock this and you remove this, and this goes down and you can just wear this as a stud at times. So yeah, this is also one of my favorite pair. I have so many dresses and saris in yellow, so many guys. I just love yellow. Who else love yellow, guys? Who else love yellow? Just comment. Yeah, so the next pair is this. So next up are these pair of earrings. You can wear them on like ethnic dresses and saris, and these look really pretty. I like the pink lotus detailing and the navy blue filling around it, and the stones and the pearl detailings given in these jhumkas. I love these jhumkas. These are totally too good. So I got this for $399. I know this is a little expensive, $399, but still I got this because I just like the lotus and this detailing over here, and the stones are really shiny and they look really good. I have few saris in pink and blue too, so I thought I'll pair them with those saris, but which I didn't do so far. But I really like this pair of earrings for $399. Just look how beautiful they are. They're just gorgeous. I think they also have these in few other different colors, like the lotus and the filling. There are some other colors, I guess, but I really don't remember if they still have this. I think I got this like few months back, but few of the WESTSIDE stores might still have them, and this is for $399. So you can check out if you are around WESTSIDE stores. WESTSIDE stores, there are so many WESTSIDE store, guys. So you can check it out. I just love this. So the next up is this beautiful long chain or long necklace that I got it from WESTSIDE stores when it is on sale. So the original price, I think this is around 400, yeah, 400, but then on sale I got it for 200 rupees only. So you have to check WESTSIDE stores when it is on sale too. So this is like really big long chain of metal finishing, and you can see the black finishing as well. So you can wear it on saris, like really nice kurtis and stuff. And this is really long, and you can adjust the length as well, so you can wear it as quite long or you can wear it as little short necklace. So this is the other necklace that I got from WESTSIDE stores on sale just for 200 rupees. So I like this. I was eyeing for this on this necklace for long, and I was like, oh, 400, and I'm not sure if I'll wear it or not. And then when I have seen it on sale, I just grabbed it because it's just 200 rupees. And the detailing is so intricate, and the detailing is really, really nice. Like, look at this. Like, this is the pendant you get, and this is a chain. This is really beautiful. Yeah. So that's it for this video, guys. If you think this video is informative and if you quite like the information, just subscribe to my channel, like, follow and comment. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.